So that was my Earl Scruggs impression. So the next song that I'd like to, now y'all would have clapped with that, you know. Kind of makes my hand feel great. Now when I was playing, not now, it's too late. Y'all messed up. But the next song that I'm going to do is usually one that we do with our guitar player. And the guitar player that I had, Mr. Chad Cathell, now plays guitar in Branson, Missouri for the Grand Palace Theater out there, and is also nominated to be the Guitar Player of the Year. He was very, very good and a great guy, and I miss him. But anyway, we used to play this song, and we would get the audience going. But I still can do this. I'm going to have a duel with myself, okay? And I'm going to play Dueling Banjos just with me. So what I want to do is divide this audience right up the middle, and let me hear a great big yee-haw from this side over here.
Yee-haw!
Oh, come on.
Yee-haw!
There you go. Let me hear one from this side over here.
Yee-haw!
There you go. Now, what I want you guys to do, I can't run over here and then one this or that or the other. What I want you guys to do is get together in unison. If you want me to play faster, all you have to do is give me a yee-haw, and I will pick this thing absolutely as fast as I can for you guys. All right? Let me hear y'all together now. One, two, three.
Yee-haw!
There we go. All right. Let me see if I can do this. Don't make me blow up, all right?